See the third question. This is number 1.1. If B cross A is the order that is given -2, 3 and -2, 4, 0, 3 and 0, 4, and the 3, 3 and 3, 4 is the order that is given. B cross A, the Cartesian product form is given. We want to find out what is the set A and what is the set B. We know that always we have entered the order pair. If you are entering the order pair, like this means the first element is the first set and then second element is the second set, right? The first element belongs to the set 1, first set, and then second element belongs to the second set, right? So here in the given term is B cross A. The given term is B cross A. So the first element belongs to B and then second element belongs to A. So easily we can be able to write that what is the set of A and B for this solution. Set A is equal to, right? Set A is the second set element is the set A here. B plus A, second set element is the A element. So 3. And then here also this is B, this is A, and then 4. Again it is repeated 3, right? In a set we are not repeated the elements. So just omit the 3 and 4. Here also we have 3 and 4. So the set A is equal to 3, 4. The set A is equal to 3, 4. Now we have read that what is the set B. Set B is equal to the first set element is the belongs to B, right? So first set element is -2. Again -2 is repeated. So repeated element is not allowed. So next we have 0 and then this is B, this is A, this is also B, A, here also B, A. See the order for 0, 4, here already have entered the number 0. So repeated element is not allowed. So omit it. And then here we have 3, 3, right? So we get only 1, 3. So this is the set of A and